I'm going to show you how to edit with audio waveforms using the PowerDirector mobile video editor app. Let's edit by audio. As you can see, I have a clip on the timeline, but you can't tell if it includes audio or not because it doesn't have an audio waveform. If this was a music video that I wanted to edit to the beat or any other type of video with audio, I wouldn't be able to use the audio to edit the video. But there's a trick that you can use to see the audio waveform and then use it to edit your videos. You want to tap on a video clip. You want to tap on audio tool. And then you want to tap on extract audio. Now your audio is on a separate track and you can see the audio waveform. If needed, you can pinch out to stretch out the timeline to see more separation between the beats. Now you should be able to cut, split, or trim your audio as needed. But if you need to adjust the music so your audience can hear a speaker in the video, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.